have much work to do here. Quite a lot.
What did you say? Who taught you that?
Jetty.
Now listen carefully. I'm never to sing that rhyme again. Never.
Yes. What? Up and smoke!
What happened here?
Oh, got a wee bit chilly the night, so I set fire to my forge. Got it nice and roaring. Roasted some wieners. What do you think happened, dimwit? Some bugger set alight me workshop. I've lost everything. Everything!
Easy on the insults. I could add to your misfortune. Any suspects?
Whole damned village. I've lived here half a century. Thought they saw me as one of their own. But everything changed when the Black Ones came. I'm the only smith around, so I got to service their garrison. Bang dents out of plate, shoe horses. That sort of thing. Nilfgaardians don't pay me a bloody copper. Just give me supplies and orders. But humans can't fathom that. They think I'm getting rich off their misfortune. That I sleep on a pile of gold like a ploughing dragon. They've stopped talking to me. Spit when I pass. And now this.
I can find your arsonist, provided you're willing to pay.
I've not much left, but I'll give you all if you bring me that horse in, so that he gets what he deserves. The night of the fire, I heard movement outside my hut. Went out to see if I could find any tracks, but found nothing. But then I haven't got cat eyes, have I? Good luck.
Shavings from a tinderbox. Arsonist must have lit his torch here, tossed it on the roof, then fled through the orchard. Bootprints. A man's. Large. Stinks of piss and vodka. took off his boots and went in the water. Probably wanted to cover his trail.
Much work to do here. Quite a lot.
Step away.
Stop!
Leather, Nordling.
Something jumped out of the rushes. Drowners. But he managed to escape. Something jumped out of the rushes. Drowners. But he managed to escape. Tracks lead back to the village.
We have much
bleeding, but not badly. Surface wound. Here, but I'll recognize him by his wounds. Drowner claw marks. It's gotta be him. Nasty wound. Run into a drowner?
What the fuck do you care?
Whoa. Our arsonist's a charmer, too. Come on. Smith wants to talk to you.
I not talk to a non-human. Sons of bitches all. And dwarves are the worst. Greedy little magpies. Do anything for gold, they will. They forge the blades the black ones put to our throats. Am I not right?
Listen. We can work this out, man to man. I give you gold. You don't turn me in. My mum died a while back and I sold her tools. I've spent some, but what's left is yours.
Magpies and dwarves might be greedy, but I'm not. Can't buy me.
Then I'll beat your fucking mug to a pulp!
Calm down. Now follow me.
Come down.
Apologize. Gotta go. Apologize.
Up and at him.
Hmm? What? What's going on?
Here you go. One village pyromaniac in the flesh.
Nap! You! I knew your mom for years. Charged her nearly a copper. This is how you repay me. I've had enough. Hey, soldier. A minute of your time, please.
No! Willis, I beg you, I was drunk, didn't know what I was doing.
I've told you, Master Willis. We will help you rebuild once reinforcements come. The supplies have been ordered.
Not what this is about, mate. This here's the arsonist. A witcher found him.
The forge was important to the garrison. Destroying it was sabotage. No trial needed here. Just a tree.
Harsh as punishment goes.
But deserved. You know, I hated the Black Ones at first, like everybody else did. Now I'm thinking they might just bring order to this place. Teach these layabouts some manners. But enough about that. Your reward. And I managed to save some things from the fire. Anvil still holds, so I'm sure I can bang something out on it. You need anything, let me know. Give you a good price.
run, Roach.
Hwan and Kazer!
That often? Talk to your dog?
It's my brother's, Bastian's. But guess he's mine now. See, Bastian fought the Black Ones in a battle just outside the village. Haven't had word of him since. I told him, do like I did, lose a finger or two so they won't recruit you. Too damn afeard he was. Bloody hell.
I'd walk the battlefield if I were you.
I did. Sea of corpses. And corpsers feeding. Someone told me they were feared of fire, so I took a torch, tried to chase them off. Horse shite, I tell you. Would have ended up eaten alive if it weren't for Hussar here. Listen, guessing you carry those swords for more than show. Come with me. Keep the ghouls off. Help me find Bastian and I'll pay you well.
Fine, I'll help you. Just been a few days since the battle. Chances we find your brother alive are slim. Very slim.
I would have thought, but I want to find his body at least. So Bastian don't rot there in the sun with the Black Ones. Meet me on the hill overlooking the battlefield. We'll move on together from there.
So many corpses, and the war's just started.
You're here, good. Bastian, his body must be here somewhere.
Among countless others. Want to examine them one by one? Could take a while.
You needn't fret. The recruits from White Orchard painted a small flower on their shields so as to be able to spot each other in battle. There was just a few of them. We look for the flowers, we'll find Bastion quick.
No offense, but many a soldier's dropped his shield, especially if he was on the losing side.
If we find the shield alone, Hassar will catch the scent and lead us to Bastion. Come on. Sooner we get this done, the better.
Caught his scent. Come on!
But there is more. My lieutenant demanded we defecate on command. Ballista bolts, landing all around, and all he could say was, "A soldier with a full stomach will not step onto the battlefield." Now shit, that is an order. Can you believe it? The cretin.
Stop! You're killing me. My ribs. It hurts to laugh.
That needs a tourniquet. But first, want to explain what's going on here?
Bastion! Is he... Has this Nilfgaardian captured you?
No. He saved my life. I got a cut to my side, and then got hit in the head. Couldn't see anything. Rosin here found me as he crawled across the battlefield. His legs twisted. And so we were. A blind man leading a cripple. Found this place.
I'm taking you home. We need to see to these wounds.
I won't leave Rose in here. Alone he'll die. And he can't go back to his home. He's deserted. They'll hang him.
And what if they find him with us? They'll hang us all, my Lyesha included. No, the Blacken stays here.
Bastion only made it with the Black One's help. Maybe you ought to show him Nordlings aren't as barbarous as Nilfgaardians make us out to be.
Well, I could give him our Pa's clothes, teach him to work the field, but that accent... Fine, I'll take him in. Thank you, Witcher. Your reward, and the gods protect you.
Not so fast, Roach. That's it, Roach. Not so fast, Roach. That's it, Roach. Giddy up.
Yes? What is it, Wolf?
Been busy with the Griffin contract.
And?
I'm ready. No point in waiting. Let's find a good spot to ambush it.
Picked one out already, other side of the stream. There's fields and a grove. Plenty of room and far enough so no one will get in our way.
Good. Meet you there. That's it, Roach. Faster. Giddy up.
Is yonder in it looking?
slow now. Whoa. A stream, amber waves of grain. Charming place. Perfect for an ambush.
I know how to choose them. So, ready?
Let's start. Wind's good. Bait's scent will spread quickly.
Now all we have to do is wait. Come on, we can cower in the shade of those birches.
So tell me, once we find Yennefer, what'll you do? Got your eye on a contract?
No. I'll go to Kaer Morhen.
Little early to settle in for the winter.
Snows are a way off, yes. And that's what worries me. Nilfgaard's crossed the Pontar in the east. Puts them maybe a week's march from Kaer Morhen. If they reach the valley before snows can cover the passes, well, we need to cover our tracks, hide our paths. Speaking of winter and wintering, think you'll come this year?
Maybe. Might bring a guest.
It's closed.
Let's go give it a warm welcome.
Wait. Take this.
A crossbow.
Won it in a card game while you ran around. Might come in handy.
How about that? Always lectured us on the evils, but you're a gambler yourself.
Stop talking. Got a griffin to kill.
Watch out! It's about to dive!
Yeah.
Not bad. Not bad. Though you could stand to improve some things.
Man spends his whole life learning.
Not a Witcher, unless he doesn't want to live long. But more on that later. Take the Griffin's head to the Black Ones. I'll ready our horses. Meet me at the inn.
Faster.
Place of power. Should draw from it.
Let's go!
Heard of the Vlyhead Brigade?
Your kind, sir.
Non-humans.
Yes. What the hell is this?
Right.
You take me for a blind man or a fool? This grain is rotten.
I didn't know.
So, a fool. Damn it, you never learn. Military Codex, Article 2, Section 3. For the delivery of defective goods, 15 lashes with a knout. Make it so.
No, no, no! By the gods, no!
What?
Guess you've dropped your good uncle act.
It was no act. I extended a hand to these people. They spat on it.
Could it be because it held the sword that killed their loved ones?
Tja! A moralist! And what would you do in my stead?
Wouldn't ever be in your stead.
Tell me why you've come.
Fulfilled my end of the bargain. Your turn. Where'd Yennefer go?
To Vizima.
She was a day's ride from here the whole time, under my nose. Might have said so.
Yes, I might have. But you would not have killed the Griffin. Tit for tat. Halt! We are not done. It's yours, this gold. I would not want you to say you were inadequately compensated.
Mercy!
Please!